All right, fans and YouTubers, today is day two of practicing on the surf wheel. I'll take these out. Let's do this again. Yeah, you gotta find your balance. Getting the hang of it. Here comes the car. Yeah, come on, let's get this. Tell you what.
As you can see, I'm still struggling the next day, but doing much better, trying to get the balance. To get off the board, you're gonna have to fall back on one side of the board. You'll see in my video, I do that often. But here, see, I'm going pretty good, straight. This is day two, so not too bad. I'm trying to figure out the sway back and forth, but I haven't handled that part yet. Going straight, I'm doing great. Turning, I need a lot more practice on.
Uh-oh. Here you go, John. Oh, dangerous.
Please leave your message.
Hey, thinking of what? Turn on the camera.
Yeah, she yeah, she did. Camera.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Thanks. No.
Okay. Bye.
How do you? Oh, this is a back and forth motion. On the sway. Oh, flat sway. To go learn the motor. Oh, you know what? Learner mode is too hard to ride. Look at this. I can do better without a learner mode. Dude. Gotta learn it hard first. Got to learn the hard way first. Oh crap. Let's go. Let's go. Get my helmet. See. Gotta get my balance. Let me find my balance. Wow. Can't make it strong. It wants you to sway. But how do you sway? Let's see. I just need to learn how to sway. Oh, Lordy. Surfwheel. power strong. Get the power down. And power still strong. Still strong. Still strong though. I put in low mode. Okay, let's see how far I can ride. Oh no! I think I'm going too fast. Let's see.
Here I am accessing a setting and changing the power and the acceleration way down. Helps control a little better. Once you get the hang of it, you're not going to turn it back up. Yep, so training board, I recommend turning it down.
It's still fast. Okay, look at me go. I got the rhythm. I still got the rhythm. That was fun. Slow down. Yeah. Oh shit. Get my balance in here. Let's try this again. Find my balance. Can't find my balance. Car coming. Maybe step out like this.
Surfwheel begins.
I can turn. We'll see. Let's slow down. Deal acceleration. I think I found my forward momentum. Put my feet kind of straight a little. Ooh, that was slow down. They want you to sway. Gotta slow down though. Yeah, they want you to sway when you ride. Let's go back. I'm not good at going this direction. Let's see. Whoa.
Circle up again.
I gotta find my niche.
Surf wheel begins.
Oh, oh, oh. Gotta find that balance. I took all the power down and it's still going strong. What the heck? There you go. Not too shaggy.
Surfing other days.
Now I need to learn how to move back and forth. How do you do that? Oof. Hold on. I gotta learn to sway. Sway.
Surfing up again.
They want you to sway when you ride. What the heck? How do you sway when you ride? I can't sway when I ride. I can ride straight.
Alright, day two practice is going to be ending soon. Please like and subscribe while I do continue my training and you see me improve day after day. Come back and see some more. I'll do some tutorial on how to ride. Thank you.